Negative 2 and 5 are correct. This equation doesn't need to be rearranged. We just want to find factors of negative 10 that sum to negative 3. Negative 5 and 2 are the factor pair we need. We write our factors, set each one equal to 0, and solve for m. So m could equal 5 or m could equal negative 2. And remember, we can always check our answers. We can plug each answer into the original equation to check. I get true statements in the end, so yes, 5 and negative 2 are correct.